The team was some 18 miles north of the town of Tisdale when the collision happened at around 5 p.m. local time, 7 p.m. EST, Friday. Royal Canadian Mounted Police Assistant Commissioner Curtis Zablotsky said a tractor-trailer traveling west collided with the bus. "It's too early to comment on the cause of the collision," he said at a news conference. The truck driver was not injured but briefly detained, he said. A memorial at the stairs that lead to Elgar Peterson Arena is shown in Humboldt, Saskatchewan, on April 7, 2018. Liam Richards, the Canadian Press via AP Canadian Police said they could not yet confirm the identity of the victims or whether they were players or coaches. But some family members have stepped forward with information. Darcy Hogan, the Broncos head coach and general manager, is among the deceased. His sister, Deborah Carpenter, told NBC News. "His death has left a gaping hole in our hearts," she said. Bill Chow, president of the Saskatchewan Junior Hockey League, told reporters, "I don't have a lot to say other than the worst nightmare has happened. Our Broncos family is in shock as we try to come to grips with our incredible loss," team president Kevin Gehringer said in a statement. "The Humboldt Broncos organization has experienced incredible tragedy," he said. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau tweeted his condolences to the families of the victims. "I cannot imagine what these parents are going through, and my heart goes out to everyone affected by this terrible tragedy, in the Humboldt community and beyond." https://t.co/2cn2ctyo8, Justin Trudeau, at Justin Trudeau, April 7, 2018 U.S. President Donald Trump said on Twitter Saturday that he spoke with Trudeau to pay my highest respect and condolences to the families of the terrible Humboldt team tragedy, and may God be with them all. Vice President Mike Pence said on Twitter, "Our hearts go out to our Canadian neighbors." The NHL's Chicago Blackhawks and Winnipeg Jets planned a moment of silence before they faced off in Winnipeg Saturday. The team said players would wear the word Broncos on the back of their jerseys in solidarity with a junior hockey team, that half of a raffle would be donated to the Humboldt Broncos, and that each team in the NHL would also contribute $25,000. "Words cannot describe the sadness in our community tonight," Humboldt Mayor Rob Munch said in a tweet. Meanwhile, Darren Ock, president of the Nipawin Hawks hockey team, said players and staff from the Hawks were waiting to help. "They are sitting in the church just waiting to hear any good news," he said Friday. "It's a horrible accident, my God," he said. "It's very, very bad."